What's a scam that's become so normalized that we don't even realize it's a scam anymore?
I don't know, maybe paying to, like, be alive?